everyone, it's me, the Virgin Miranda, coming at you with another video. You have been waiting. So today I'm blessing all my Mofandas with a very special announcement video. As you know, I have two seasons of my very own Netflix show on Netflix called Haters Back Home. The show all about my life, how incredible it is. But the show is obviously over. Since it got over, everyone's like, oh, what are you doing another thing with Netflix? What's next on your agenda? Obviously, I'm pregnant, so that is on my agenda. But also, I think it's time I let you guys in on a new secret. I'm going back on Netflix, baby! Hair's back off, it's still over. I'm doing my very own Netflix comedy special. I am so excited about this. All of the most famous people in the world have a comedy special on Netflix. This guy, this old man, this person, others. So since all the most famous celebrities have a Netflix special, I was like, oh, why don't I have one of those? So there's so many amazing things going on in my life. So things get better. So we're shooting it on September 15th at the Kennedy Center in Washington, D.C. So make America Miranda again. All in one. It's going to be the best night ever. So pretty much if you're coming to the show in Washington, D.C., you are going to get famous because you will be on Netflix. Move over, Stranger Things. You are going to get famous because you will be on Netflix. Move over, Stranger Things. All the Netflix shows, all the Netflix specials are shaking in their boots. Stranger Things, shaking. Gorgeous and New Black, leaking out. BoJack and Horseman. BoJack and Horseman. Never knew what I had. You are going to get famous because you will be on Netflix. Move over, Stranger Things. You are going to get famous because you will be on Netflix. Move over, Stranger Things. You are going to get famous because you will be on Netflix. Move over, Stranger Things. 13 Reasons Why. Sugar. Oh, I love it.